Gotta say it. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. What did you say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste.
Hello everyone, this is Ty. Today I'll be taking you through a very simple step on how to cook a white rice using a golden basmati rice. First you actually fill the pot with water and add dry rice into it, and of course you allow that to actually boil for at least 10 minutes or 12 minutes. Once this is boiled, you notice the starch, which is actually white in color, I actually help. You bring that up and you rinse that under cold water for like maybe 4 times or 5 times, depending on the quantity of rice you're actually cooking. So obviously, once you drain, add a little bit of water and of course put it back on the gas. When you put it back on the gas, you actually add some salt to it, and of course you had oil as well, depending on the oil you want to use. Some people do use vegetable oil, some people use olive oil, or it could be sunflower oil, any kind of oil of your desire, it's fine. After 10 minutes, I usually check the rice to be sure it is soft by tasting it. And at the same time, I check that if there is no water left at the bottom of the rice. And I usually do this by patting it on the side. And if there's no water, and of course the rice is soft, this is our rice is now ready and ready to be served. You can actually eat it and enjoy your rice with different stew, egusi, red stew, vegetable stew, any other stew you desire. And I believe this is very easy for anyone to pick this video up and be able to make your own rice. Thanks for watching. Once again, thank you for watching. There are so many methods in making white rice, but this is a very simple method to go by. Please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I'll be making this red stew, vegetable stew, in my next video. Please watch out. Thank you so much.